She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love.